Hi, this is Diane Windingland with District 6 Toastmasters, here with Mark Skipper, who just won our international speech contest and will be going to the World Champion of Public Speaking in Vancouver, British Columbia at the Toastmasters International Convention. Mark, I wonder, have you always found it easy to be a public speaker?
No, Diane. In fact, I've been petrified of speaking for a long time. When I was in school, I used to wait for the bell to ring, those days where I had to give a speech, hoping that I could leave before doing so. But as I got into college, I realized that I needed to overcome this fear, especially when I got my first job. If I didn't overcome my fear, I wouldn't have had a job, which means I couldn't pay my bills, so I decided to overcome the fear. And as with most things, the more you do it, the easier it gets, and it got easier and easier to the point where I actually started enjoying it. And which brings me to now, I just love getting in front of people and sharing different thoughts on different subjects.
Great. Can you tell me how you got started in Toastmasters?
Sure. My dad gave me some really great advice, and he told me when I was in college I needed to join Toastmasters. Had never heard of Toastmasters and was very impressed with the whole educational part of Toastmasters. The table talks was really helped you be able to speak off the cuff, to think through things. So it's been a great experience being in Toastmasters, and it's given me a lot of confidence. As I said, up until this point, because of my job of speaking, I was pretty comfortable with speaking, but my club has given me so much confidence in getting up and competing. So I just love Toastmasters.
Glad to hear that. Well, Mark, congratulations and good luck in Vancouver.
And thank you.
Diane Windingland with District 6 Toastmasters.